Welcome back, everybody, for Act 4 of Full Play on CouchFuel. Woo! I got another charm unlocked. So we look. Audience mood dropped less when you suffer a blow. Smart adventurer does not seem to step on a bug in the desert. They gather a posse first. To be honest, what I'll do is I'll not have that one because it's weak. 4-4 human cannonballs. Take out the mummy leader last. And hit the 50 target in the combo challenge. Combo challenge. Oh yeah. That was trendy. Anyway, let's get into it. Oh, I believe we're about to make some bold and exciting discoveries in the field of demonology. Splendid, sir. The last time that happened, I recall I required stitches. Oh. Yeah. Sounds like... Pretty interesting mechanic in the game. You don't actually have any lives or energy. It's all about keeping the audience attention high to stay alive. Come on. must be the ones running. Just beat them up and fly away. You show them how to dash force, these fellas don't stand a chance. What's your name, boy? Gulp! Jimmy Ricketts, sir! I says you pour yourself are quite a show, Master Ricketts. Get a 50 combo game. That's it. 50 combo. Easy mode. Full stop rod. Man of excessive exaggeration or fabrication. No, sir. I feel you should know that there is a possibility, however small, that whatever lies on this door may be beyond even my training. Good thing I showed up then. I reckon that'll tip the balance. First rule, Mr. Scamwick. Always expect full play, sir. Always. Very well. Let's go. It's all about the full play. How did this feel? Otherwise, it didn't fail. All those qualities don't describe a decent chap. Ah, there's the chap. I feel. This might be the final chapter. Fourth and final act. Fucking hell. Keep jumping and faking around these. girls. Okay, that's hard, Dad. Demon time, I think. Oh no. They all got resurrected. And apparently, that's the end of Act 1. 4. Act 4. Oh, I fired into 4 human cannonballs. Oh well. I didn't complete that act. Challenges, but I've unlocked a new move. Parry Flurry. I had to teach Chapter Lesson. So you do the parry, which is circle. Once the village rock is in your grasp, hits square of the village for him. What for? They will never learn. Okay. Each hit also is a combo. You can hit 3 flurry attacks before changing to the parry throw. Okay, so I can beat them off a bit and then do a throw. Reminds me of Shoots of Rage. The best brawler that I've played. Let's see. No. Was that the one that was quite good? I can't remember the name of it. It's independent. Played on the stream. Few months back. Anyway, that's the 4th act complete. Join us next week for the 5th act. And I should say that's probably the final act. And I'll see you next week. Ciao!